Hello students, this is Anshuman and I'm an independent tutor in marketing. I take marketing classes on the topics marketing management, consumer behavior, strategic management, retail marketing and service marketing. These are my core topics. I also take sales and marketing classes. I'm a banker by profession, and it's been a total in-all experience of around 10 years, in which 5 years I've also taught marketing, and that are the last 5 years after my MBA. I have done my MBA from KIAMS Pune in marketing, and my teaching methods are quite modern, in which I use all the traditional means in order to make you understand what exactly marketing is and how it will help you in your future when you will be going into your careers. With that, the techniques which I use in terms of making you understand, I always like to stick to the basics, and also I mix social media marketing with whatever I take in terms of regular classes, in terms of concepts and all. Why? Because to make you understand, as in the social media, the current era is of social media. So I like to take classes on the basis of that, so that a person who comes up, obviously if he's doing BBA and MBA, he is more into a technical background, and in future will be taking any of the careers in the corporate industry which will be either linked to marketing, or marketing will help them in getting things better. So I'll be teaching them with all the latest tools and techniques. My major tools are case studies and also my personal and practical experience which I have had in the past 10 to 12 years in the field. Thank you so much.